I was very good at putting up a facade. I was raised on how to sell myself, which buttons to press, which phrases to drop, until one day, everything just shattered. These are the words of a high school student living in the United States who suffered through major depression. What was the cause? It can only be assumed that having so much on her plate, being not only a straight A student and a star athlete, she couldn't handle the stress that comes with that type of workload. According to the American Psychological Association Stress in America survey, 30% of students are stressed during the school year.
Stress can be a large factor. I have seen students who excel with stress, pushing them harder. I've seen other students crumble under stress as well. And that is a huge factor because if the kids can't handle the stress they're under without any way to relieve the stress that they're experiencing in school, they start to feel defeated and it starts to impact their grades in the long run.
Students have to juggle many tasks that require large amounts of time and attention every day. Homework, tests, deadlines, being just a few. But what can we do today that will really make a difference and help them deal with stress?
I think there is some causation with it, coming from teachers who put a lot of stress on their students, expecting a lot from them. And if that happens in multiple classes at the same time, it builds up. Whereas if there are teachers who have some flexibility, understanding every student has a different situation, helping in some way at all to relieve that stress, to say, I'm here to help you, here, have a little bit more time on this, anything at all to help relieve some stress, to just to understand that everybody deals with their class loads, their family life, their work life, their school life, all together, and we can accommodate for that, I think that can greatly help the situation of stress for our students.
Ultimately, progress can only be made once more people become aware of just how big of an issue high school stress is and start talking with students and teachers. It needs to happen for the sake of our youths and their future.